open to the public.
The Miami Marlins partnering with Feeding South Florida today to pass out more than 1,000 Thanksgiving turkeys. Those families in need lined up outside the ballpark this afternoon for the food distribution. We're talking about turkeys, fixings, desserts. This is the fourth year of that giveaway.
Well, a rousing